Can you really get a decent laptop for just a couple hundred bucks? The short answer is yes, and we're going to show you two sides of the same cheap coin. I've spent some time testing out the Samsung Chromebook 2 and the HP Stream, which runs on Windows. Hey guys, watch how quickly it loads up. This is my favorite part about it. Look, that takes just a few seconds. The best part about these laptops, they're light, really light. The HP cost $199, the Samsung Chromebook 2 cost $249. The major difference between these two is that this one runs Chrome, which is the operating system from Google, so it's neither Windows nor Mac, and somewhat unfamiliar territory. It's a completely different operating system, but it really took no time at all to figure out how to operate. One thing I also like about the Chromebooks is no matter where you sign in, it will take your settings from computer to computer. The battery life on this laptop is superb. It lasts about 8 hours. So what did I have to give up when using a Chromebook? There are a few things missing, like Skype. The clicking was so odd. You can't install Microsoft Word. And you have the HP Stream. Right away when you log into it, it's very familiar. It's good old Windows, and you find all the things that you enjoy about Windows which you may not find on a Chromebook. Skype is on there, and of course you have the all too familiar software, Microsoft Office. What did I have to give up? Some of the speed that I'm used to. But when it came to web browsing, that's where I noticed a big difference. Once I opened more than a couple of tabs on the HP Stream, the computer slowed down. One complaint that a lot of users of inexpensive laptops have is the lack of storage. And while both of these offer extra cloud storage for a period of time, I didn't find myself needing it. I already stream my music on Spotify, I save all my photos on Flickr, and all my docs are in Google Docs, so I really didn't need the 32 gigabytes on the Stream or the 16 gigabytes on the Samsung. At the end of the day, I found myself using the Chromebook over the HP Stream because it was faster, especially when it came to web browsing. You could open as many tabs as you like, and it really had no problem. Now, if you're on a budget or looking to buy a computer just for school or just for your children, these are definitely a solid choice.